Good afternoon. The General Government Conference Committee will come to order. I'm Senator Farley, and I'll have everybody introduce themselves this time, starting with my right.
It's your other right.
My other right.
Thank you.
Other left.
Jack Martin.
Assemblyman Bill Magnarelli, co-chair.
Sandy Galef, Assemblywoman.
Assemblyman Andy Hevesy.
Assemblyman Tom McKevitt.
I just want to say one thing. Assemblyman Dinowitz, who is a member of this subcommittee, is not here today because there's an illness in the family, his mother, and so we wish them well. And Mr. Hevesy is filling in for Mr. Dinowitz.
Let me just say that we just a few moments ago got the table target for this very large committee. It was a $13 million, which really constrains what we're able to do. But I think we can announce, Chairman Magnarelli and myself, that we have substantial agreements on a number of items. And with that, we're going to go back to work and try to see what we can do as far as the staff working together to see what we can get more agreements on. And the disposition of this committee is going to, in my judgment, if it's up to the co-chairman, we will call back any other meetings will be at the call of the chairman.
That's right. I don't have anything else to add to that. I think that the staffs will be working diligently to close out the work of this subcommittee and hopefully get it done in a timely fashion.
We have a lot of challenges, and this is a very large committee, but we do have a substantial agreement, and we're going to try to work together. If anybody else has got a comment or a question on of the members, hearing none, then we will adjourn at the call of the chairman for the next meeting.
Thank you very much.